Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Lara Croft Go. When we last left off, we had gotten two keys to get through to the snake dungeon thing, boss, whatever have you. And yeah, I went back and I got the remainder of what I was missing and unlocked some more costumes, so that's why you see Lara Croft in a beautiful, beautiful Hitman outfit at the current moment. You can see it just like this. Oh, look at that. Perfect. So yeah. Let's get on our way to making sure that I don't miss a single one this time, because I really don't want to have to go back and look for more every time I stop recording. Oh, that's a spider. Oh, that's no good. Oh, and it moves dependently. Okay, just wanted to confirm that for a second, see how I could, how I can promptly kill a spider. Okay, so I just have to dodge it. All right. Oh, the frozen spider. One of 12 fragments. Well, I can just shoot the damn thing. I guess that works too. I'm definitely not opposed to killing myself a spider.
Wow.
And away you go. All right, that was relatively easy, actually. Didn't have to think too much about that one. All right, let's just hope the rest of the puzzles are that easy. Nah, they're not gonna be. No, they're never gonna be that. Oh, God! That's concerning. There we go. All right, let's kick you out of here. Make sure you can't get to me. I feel like there's something over yonder. I feel like there's something over there, but I can't confirm my suspicions without that lever being pulled. Why would they have... Oh, I guess either way. You can just get the spider on either side. Okay, I'm just being paranoid. I really don't want to have to go back and do stuff. That's my main prerogative here, guys. I'm lazy. I'm lazy and I don't want to... Hello? Yes? That one was super noticeable. All right, let's get down here. Huh. No! I meant to do sideways, but... Didn't work out as I planned it. Whoopsie daisies. We'll just have to deal with the repercussions there. And that should bring it down. Oops. Fuck that up. There we go. I was like, how can I get this to work? Figured it out. I'm smart. It's just smart. I guess we want to kill the spider. Oh boy. That was no good. I wish I counted as a move. I'm fucked. Yep. Oh, I have to start all over again. Oh, God damn it. All right. Let's do it. Nope, that was... Sorry, I was trying to be impatient. All right, I have to take my time with this one. I really don't like these spiders because I can't kill them easily. I don't like that. No good to me. All right, go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. Whew. Yoink. Alright. No suffering there. And, ha! I see you. Trying to hide from me, Sapphire. Alright. I did it. And that brings up one of the pieces? Yep. Okay, so every level, every, like, side world, I guess you could call it, because this is technically, like, a side level to the main story. Every side level has, like, one of those... Oh, there it is. There's always one in the beginning. Has one of those breaches things. Oh, hey, would you look at that? That's pretty nifty there. Ah, see? I was like, wait a second. I feel like I'm trying to be duped into something? That was weird. I felt like I was trying to be duped into wasting it early, and I was like, I don't think so. You trying to trick me. And it was definitely trying to trick me. Boy. Oh. Yeah, I do not want to be on that side. Okay. Let's... No! Hold X and move the arrow! Come on! Get with the goddamn program here, game. Trying to do something, and you're just messing it all up for me. Oh, no! I fucked it up. Sorry. I did that on purpose that time. I actually didn't meant to kill myself that time. Because for those of you who are watching, you probably saw the secret that I did. Which is right here. That's no good. I was not about to miss that one. Because then I'd have to come back and do it again. Yonk. Okay, that's weird. And then, yoink, bap. Oh, whoa, that is dangerous. Do not go on that side. I am gonna kill you, because I don't like snakes. Snakes are bad, guys. It's like Indiana Jones style. You don't want snakes in your damn video games or whatever. Okay, so I have to kill this damn thing somehow. Oh, wait. I don't want to do that because he's the only one that can move that thing. Oh, boy. Well, I'm going to click that while I can. This is a weird one. That way? Okay, it's not too bad then. I don't know why they gave me a spear. Was that just a diversion? I guess they wanted me to accidentally kill one of the snakes and or the one of the spiders and screw myself. That's such a weird thing, right? That's a weird thing to do, is like give me a diversion. Be like, "Dah, you're not gonna notice this." All right, got that one. All right. That helps me none. Well, that was incredibly easy. I have no idea why I would go anywhere else now. Oh, I see. 'Cause I need... Oh, I fucked it up. I need the spider to live. Oh. Okay, I get it. That was my bad. I understand the puzzle now. Okay. And yoink. Oh, that's no good. And then let's move it over one more time. There we go. There we go. I did it. I knew what I was doing. I knew the answer to the puzzle all along. I'm smart. Don't question me, smart. Oh, no. What? I didn't even see where that one was. I am sorry, audience. I have no idea what just happened. It clicked it. If you guys saw where it was, then...
Be sure to leave a comment in the comment section below.
Well, that's awkward. Huh. That's a weird thing to do. Okay, so what do I... Okay, sorry, I'm taking a second to figure out what exactly is going on in this puzzle. So I need the blade to get to the other side as well, which I have no clue on how to do that. That's super duper weird. Because I need the rest of the snocks to be killed. Will the spider kill the snakes? No, because I still need to get over to the... I need both of those snakes dead so I can reach the things. But how do I get... Oh, I see. There we go. Okay. Okay. That was what I wanted. So I can do that. I can do that. Let's lower this to see if there's any... Nothing hidden behind there. Okay, just making sure I'm not missing nothing. Man. Okay. Okay. I don't see anything else. Looks good. I don't see anything else to grab. Looks good. All right. I think I did it. I don't think I missed anything that time. I mean, I don't know where I got that other one from, but I'm hoping I didn't miss anything. I mean, this one's got like, what, 12 or 13 things in it? So maybe I'll be okay. I don't know. I never know what's going to be A-okay or not. All right. So... let's see here. Okay, so there's a lizard guy and punchy bricks. Okay, so what does this do? Oh! Okay, well thank you for teaching me that mechanic. I am so excited to know it. Alright, so that punches that. And wait, what the fuck? So I need to punch the lizard down there? Okay, well, let's go grab this. Let's go down here. Kill the snack. Pull the lever? That's weird. Huh. Okay. What do I do here? Because how do I get to the yellow? I'm so confused. How do I get to the yellow lever? Okay. Da-da-da. Push me off. Da-da-da-da-da. Pushes that off. Can't get past that. Da-da-da. Oh, I can... Oh, I can push it onto the... But then... Okay, there's another thing right there. Can you just stop freaking out? God, stop freaking out for like 30 seconds and give me the thing. Okay, there we go. Yeah, but how do I get the yellow? That's the question here. What? There's another one right there. Holy shit, I didn't even realize that. Okay. But if I go up here, it pushes me back down. But I can't... Oh, I see what's going on here. How do I do that, though? Oh, okay, I get it. Fall down, pull the thing, push a snake onto the thing. Oh, pull the lever again. Da-da-da-da-da-da. All right, I get it. Grab this, run over here.
Yep, brah.
Ha, tricked ya, sucker. That doesn't sound good. Shift very carefully. And there's nothing else here. Hi, Snake. What are you doing there? Alright, well, I'm gonna get out of here. I think I got all the hidden stuff in that one, so I feel good. I feel like I did okay. Oh boy, it's even more convoluted now. Let's open that one first of all. It's 32 sapphires. Ah, that's so many. Oh, the spider pushed it. Okay. No. Xbox controller, please. Please, one. Just move once. Okay, can we do that? One. Okay. Sometimes it has a really nasty habit of just moving twice, and it's really unfortunate. Alright, there's another one on that ridge. Got that one. Is there anything else? Let's get down here and see. I do not see another one. So those are the first two that are in this area. Down to here. Oh boy, this is a fun time for everyone involved. Oh, hey. Yoink. Taking that. Oh, fuck me. Move that out of the way. Go down. Go up. Go down. Go down. Push. Down. Got him. All right, I figured that. I figured it out. I'm the smirts. I got dismirts. Alright, I don't see anything else to grab, so I'm gonna go on this side. That's one right there, right? No, that's a shroom. My bad. Oh, nice try there, Suckaroonie. Alright. Oh, hey. Nice try. Make me not notice that one. Alright. Oh boy, there's a salamander. Okay. Okay, that wasn't too bad. That was actually pretty easy. I was just really nervous about it for a second. I was like, oh, jeez, I might not make it. All right, and that's the second piece. I think there's three in total, right? There's three in total? Maybe not. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. Yeah, there's probably three in total. Okay, so we're back to another area. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Where is the Chestermundos? Hold Y and use the left stick to move the pillar. Oh, interesting. Huh. Oh, there it is. Yoink. Can't hide from me. Okay, up, up, up. Oh, Y? Run across. All right, that one wasn't too bad. Double checking to make sure I didn't miss nothing. All right, and let's go. Snacks. So many snacks. There's one right there. All right. Boy. I can move that one back one. Nah, that would be stupid. Let's just go this way. Way easier. Or I could just go up there and go to the end already? But why would I climb up here? Ah, there's a thing right there. So what's the other reason I would ever come up all the way up there? I feel like there's a reason I should be going up. Let's find out why. Move that one back, go all the way around. Oh, because I can't even reach up there without going around. Ah, I see what you're doing there. Oh, okay. And so if I want to kill the snake, I need to do this. Because then I can go up, over, down, over, X. Over, 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 down, 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 over, pull, down, oops, down, down, and over. There we go. Figured it out. So what is the point of this then? This is just a red herring? Am I supposed to just not be able to get up there? It's just a, yep, just a red herring. Is there any more treasure chests around here? I'm really looking hard. Not seeing any. Any hidden around somewhere? Just maybe not paying attention. Nope, nope, okay. Well, let's move on then. Doop, 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 doop. Oh, whoa, whoa, buddy. You need to calm yourself down. All right. Oh boy. What is so weird about... Oh, you only get one shot. Oh. That's interesting. Oh, you know what? Can I do... Hold on, I'm gonna try a science experiment. And science experiments. Yep. Oh, okay, that worked the way I thought it was going to. Perfect. That wasn't too bad. Hey, secret. Oh, no, don't. Why does it do that? That's so obnoxious. All right. I wasn't sure how deep the pits went, but I went on a gamble, and it paid off. On money, on black. All right. Oh, there's one. Nice try. Almost didn't notice it. God, 12 fragments. That is so many. So many fragments. Alright, this is a capickle. Capickle? It's a capickle. I'm going to say it's a capickle. Push you out of the way. Stand on you. Pull you back. Oh, that wasn't so much of a capickle. I thought it was more of a capickle than I thought it was. All right, let's keep going since we're making such solid progress. I can't jump off there? Why? That's weird. Huh. Oh. Yoink. But you know what you can do? You can definitely push this on top of somebody. And death. Yep, figure that out. That wasn't such a hard puzzle. Not hard at all. Oh, secret. Found it. Hit it! Swah! Right in the mouth. All right. Bring this bad boy down. Kill. Interesting. So... Oop. Excuse me. What? So I'm here and I pull this up. Oh, okay. That was okay. That's nothing. Okay. Never mind. I was crazy. That was just a way to get rid of the snake, because if I had gone up there, there would have been a snake. And then I would have been like, oh god, snakes! Alright. Let's see here. There's another secret right there. I need to pull that lever to bring... Yeah, to bring that down. Eh, I don't see any secrets. Can I push it off? Nope, I cannot go down there. There's no way to get there. I may have just fucked me. I may have just fucked it up. I have no way of getting over there. How? I'm not too sure what they're expecting I can be able to do. Yeah, how do I... Does this bring anything? Nope. Or I could do this. No, yes, I can. I can bring this. Oh, I think I see what I'm supposed to do. Okay. And I'm supposed to bring this up here. Move this here. Oh, I get it. I get it. I get it. I get it. I fucked up. I fucked up. Because I can do this. This. Get out of the way, spider. Yeah, because then I can stack them. Okay. I don't want to restart. I'm just going to get myself killed. Oh, I got to do this whole thing over again. Oh, God. It's the only fun part about puzzle games. All right. So let's do what we did before, which is pull this way. Move, 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 move. Push. And push. Dead. Grab the spike, go up. Yeah. Long arm it. Pull this down over here. Shoot over, 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 over. Oh, wait. I don't want to fuck myself already. So let's go up. Doot, 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 doot. I'm Secret Agent Girl. All right. Okay, and then just push this there. Okay, you see the logic I'm following here, guys? So the logic is I can stack these two things on top of each other and make a giant spire, or make a giant spire that I can walk on. And then with that, oops, then I can, you know, then I can stand on that, go touch the lever, which can move upward. You see, I got to figure it out. I got it all figured out. Okay, let's see. Boop, and boop, and boop. Getting crafty. Alright. Is that the same as getting swifty? Alright. Let's see. And yeah, that's it. I don't know if there's any more secrets to be found. I didn't see any, certainly. But I'm gonna say there's none. Oh boy. Welp, with that out of the way, I'm gonna go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me where the worst Lara Croft Go player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and